no fire burning without a sauce. You know, and for what Samini and Sarkodie, they doing actually, I know I love these two brothers. They're cool brothers. I don't have a problem with any of them. But I should believe that they should be men enough to sort out the differences. If you know you step on your brother's toe and you didn't do it properly, learn to say sorry. You understand me? Because without learning to say sorry, I don't think this country will move forward. We have to be real to one another. You understand me? And whatever it is your brother has also done against you, learn to forgive. You understand me? Learn to say sorry and learn to forgive. These are two dangerous weapons that when you are bye-bye as a human being, when you have this two things in you, trust me, the sky is your limit everywhere you go. When you learn to say sorry and when you learn to forgive. You understand me? So I think what is happening, it's not really, really helping the industry. I'm just pleading to the both of them to really take their time and understand where this whole thing is going to head to. Because first of all, I'll even use us as an example. A Caucasian disrespected VIP, but he came back saying sorry. And we as a big brothers, we have to forgive him. Do you understand me? And I think they should also learn from that. Because I won't listen, I won't forgive, I won't say sorry. It wouldn't take this industry anywhere. Do you understand me? So brothers should always learn to say sorry and brothers should always learn to forgive. But on the real, I love the two of them. They should keep on doing good music.